This is like a theme from like these CSGO videos that used to be like this.